YouTube-y. Hey, Jeff Foxworthy, this is for you. We're going to play this game, okay?
I better go turn that music down a little bit, huh?
What? I'm going first. Did she say I'm going
first? I think it means that you're going to read the first card out.
I thought she'd go first, but whoever game it is.
Who's going first? Who's reader?
I think
I
do.
Can go first if you want
I think
want
the
to.
Person who owns the game goes first.
Ask Jeff.
Yeah, that's what it is. That's what it is. I gotta get my questions first. So, since I go first, I'm the reader.
I thought it was the last person who went on vacation or something when you read it for real.
No, it was who owned the game. No, it was the owner, because I said yes, sir. When shopping with Mom, I looked at my sister and declared... Oh, it mixing these with the other ones and putting them on top of the other ones, and then it's going to get this. These don't really taste that awesome when you have them combined with mosquito chips.
But they don't have a lot of flavor.
They don't taste as much as they do the Gordetto's. It says the Gordetto special request.
Recipe.
Request?
Special recipe. Request is, yeah.
Yeah.
Garlic.
What's so
chips.
Special about it? It's more intense than the other bag.
No,
that's
I
what I said.
It's okay.
Because it's got robust flavor. These are just garlic.
Yeah, but it because that bag is nothing
okay,
to go like
to
it. Hey, vacation.
Well,
my mask. Oh, I got to fix them up. Okay. When shopping with Mom, I looked at my sister and declared, "That is disturbing on many, many levels. If you're trying to drive me crazy, it's working. If you're trying to drive me crazy, it's working." I always thought your mama was driving me crazy. Did she tell you one time, Uncle Glenn and did she tell you about one time Uncle Glenn and Uncle Jim had her in the shopping cart and go flying through the grocery store and flip her into the produce section out of the shopping cart?
I don't remember.
Yeah,
I had amnesia.
They flipped the buggy and she fell in. Not the produce, the frozen things.
I just remember going out. That child saying, "I'm not going to spill this icy."
Clean up all that
water. Before you telling me that.
That was hilarious. They got me a big one today.
They got used to me spilling so often that I would just run over to one of the cash register mics and say, "Clean up all that."
I want to go get that spaghetti one.
Okay.
Trying to be romantic, Grandpa cleaned the house, cooked dinner, and whispered to Grandma.
Okay.
How can it be insane?
Anybody got condensation in the basement yet?
Who's the scarecrow?
I love this song.
The scarecrow.
Trying to be romantic, Grandpa cleaned the house, cooked dinner, and whispered to Grandma, "Dr. Feelgood is in the You never fail to disappoint me." Dr. Feelgood in the
Yes! I need another call. Shavo, you're up. Read the situation.
You got a situation.
We were shocked when Mother got a tattoo, and more shocked that it said...
I have some good ones. This is hilarious.
Mine's just funny. My other one would be hilarious, but this one's just funny for that specific.
We were shocked when Mother got a tattoo, and more shocked that it said, I need a spanking. Don't start what you can't finish. Don't start what you can't finish.
Yes!
I'm the reader now.
Hi, Jeff.
I'm the reader now.
When my sister tearfully asked, what's wrong with me, my granny blurted out.
Your granny did it?
When my sister tearfully asked, what's wrong with me, my granny blurted out. I tell you, what's wrong with you? Got your mama's eyes and your daddy's nose and you got my sympathy.
I need the next card for the next time.
Oh. Jeff, this is how we hide so we can't cheat. This is Joelle.
Night at the Roxbury.
Jeff, you ever watch Night at the Roxbury? Night at the Roxbury.
Hey, I'm
Jeff. Jeff, I ain't never had a drink a day in my life, and look out.
That one with our one pink.
Okay.
Oh, bless that child.
When my sister tearfully asked, "What's wrong with me?" my granny blurted out, "Okay, we've all seen it. Put it away." This is what happens when you don't go to Sunday school. I like this is what happens with Sunday school. See, Jeff Foxworthy, you don't go to Sunday school. You in trouble. Hey, all YouTubies. We're playing with Jeff Foxworthy tonight. Y'all keep it clean now.
Aunt Doggy walked out of the shower and said to Uncle Orb.
Oh, I forgot.
Wait, why am I looking at my car?
Yeah.
Aunt Dottie walked out of the shower and said to my Uncle Hub, congratulations. I got an itch that needs scratching.
That's not me.
When Daddy asked my brother, what could you possibly be thinking? My brother answered.
I got a good one.
I got a good one. That would be Jimmy. Why is it that when we do these, I always think of Jimmy, not Glenn?
Because he's the bad one.
Jimmy and Jeff. I wonder, Jimmy and Jeff, it must be the J thing. Yeah. You might be a redneck if your first name starts with a J.
When Daddy asked...
He's going to use that as his act.
When Daddy asked my brother, what could you possibly be thinking? My brother answered, I'm having sour thoughts. I would punch you in the nose, but I don't want to break my finger. I'd punch you in the nose, but
that would be Jimmy. Hoorah! I got three.
I got two. Hey, Mom, what do you want?
Okay, I'm the reader. I'm the reader. Welcome back, Jeff. Okay. While the nurse was giving my newborn nephew his first bath, she made the comment. We're trying to be good or be good at it. While the nurse was giving my newborn nephew his first bath, she made the comment, you're going to have to try harder. If I had some duct tape, I could fix that.
That way, yeah, like, yeah.
Jeff Foxworthy says 101 uses for duct tape.
But I was thinking of, you know how when kids are ugly, they're like, yeah, you're gonna have to try hard in life.
Well, I said, I don't really have anything. And so,
when the customs agent asked my mother if she had anything to declare, she blurted out,
do it like that so I can look at my cards and custom agent.
Oh, you could just put it down.
It won't go down. It doesn't go in on you. Okay, Katie Boo Boo.
When the customs agent asked my mother if she had anything to declare, she blurted out, my Spanx have lost a way to live. If I could buy my pants, I will go. Oh, those are very good. My...
Is anybody on four yet for final round?
No.
I've got three.
I got two.
I got three also. Wow. Okay, Sharon, you're the reader?
Yes. It did nothing to help my confidence when Mother said to me,
too many cards anyway.
Buckley.
I did. Hey Jeff, my favorite number is 7. You know, 7.
It did nothing to help my confidence when Mother said to me, how about giving me a sponge bath? Our gene pool needs some chlorine. Our Our dean pool needs some chlorine.
I would have gone with that too, and that wasn't my card. I like that though. Who was the reader?
Me.
Not me.
When asked to describe my brother's new girlfriend, all Daddy would say is, Jeff, you ain't never met my daddy.
Is that your face or did your pants fall down?
Jeff, what would your daddy say? You might be a redneck if you found that girl out in the cow pasture.
When asked to describe my brother's new girlfriend, all Daddy would say is, did you drop a bag of marbles down the back of those stretch pants? I'm trying so hard not to laugh. I like bag of marbles.
I do.
Oh, that was it? You need five. Okay, one more round. She doesn't know how to count, Jeff. She might be a redneck when she can't count to five.
No, she said four.
Oh, she said you need time four and get ready.
Okay, Katie Boo Boo.
Why in the middle of his wedding vows, my cousin shouted.
We getting topsy-turvy and we ain't had nothing to drink. I forgot my small tripod. There, okay. I think I ended up with too many cards again. I did.
Well, if you had too many, you do another one, didn't you?
Right in the middle of what? The wedding vows.
I have a good one for this. Right in the middle of his wedding vows, my cousin shouted, how about I pour you a big glass and shut the hell up? I'd rather sleep under a bridge than wake up next to you. I think this one.
What is it?
But how about I pour you a big glass?
Okay, Shabo just won. The winner of Relative Insanity. Shabo! No.